I often say that the people who don't think broadband access is a problem are the people who have broadband.